All right, and welcome. I am Emergency Merce, and today I'm going to take you on a journey through one of my favorite games, Chrono Cross. Probably be a multi-part episode. If it goes okay, I'll put it up on YouTube. Other than that, let's get going. Alright, new game. And just for funsies, we'll keep him the same. I always thought this beginning was really cool because, you know, it's every time you play it, it's a different third character. You always get Kid and Surge, but then, you know, it's kind of neat. What is it, Surge? You look troubled. This is it. There's no turning back now. Oi, come on, Surge. Gricko, I'm not doing that. That's stupid. Just you wait, Lynx. Today's gonna be the day of your reckoning. Say your prayers, not that it'll do you any good. Surge. Alright. Let's go on over now. Got a pillar that looks like needs to be done something with. What is that crystal lake thing? Some kind of switch, bugger. So close and yet so far. Alright, so this is pretty simple, just going on. Not thinking I want to do this level grindiness, so I mean, if I get into an encounter, I get into an encounter, but I'm not gonna go purposefully looking. Wall. Oh, I actually was trying to avoid that. Oh well. Is what it is. Then, oh nice. Was not expecting that. Can't get them all. Kid, you suck. I mean, I get how the mechanics work. And yet, guess I'll just leave all the killing to Surge. Do you want to adjust something like this? across this guy without getting hit. Oi, what the bloody hell just happened? What are we doing out here? Wow. Bugger. We're so high up. Is this thing floating? Did it feel like your body passed through the floor just now? This sure is some fort. Eh, Surge? Eh? Eh? Y'all right, mate? You've been acting all weird. Who knows what's up ahead? Just stay on your toes, eh? He's from Canada, eh? Damn it! I love the Texans in this game. He's just also prettily done. Surge. Good morning, Surge.
It's your mother.
Come on, sleepyhead, get up. I totally want to live here. What? What? Meow. Always meowing. Something like money under the bed or something. Ew. All right. We're good. Oh, let's see. Get this guy.
It's pretty big.
You're probably right. This would be really into my life. Business will start picking up money, blah blah blah. Pouring in. Repair my roof, furnish my boat, buy a new sail. Eat as much squid gut. Okay. Right. Neat. I could get one from like her too.
Okay. Good talk.
Let's see. Is it this one?
You can go down in the basement.
Yeah. Fisherman guy. Lost on that berry. You know how Kiki is growing up so quickly? Sometimes I'm just amazed at how much she resembles her mother. Yeah, I guess my wife is like that too. She's been very much like her mother since as long as I can remember. I guess that demonstrates how life continues to live on through generations. It's been about 10 years since I became a fisherman. Back then, I still had other aspirations, but I ended up succeeding my dad. I guess you can say everything here represents 10 years of my life. Lion sharks, sawfish, six-horned narwhals, you name it. They represent all my hard work and dedication. I love my job and I'm happy with my current lifestyle and all, but lately I got to thinking when I see Kiki about how I could have had a different future if I had chosen a different path 10 years ago, and I'd be living a completely different life than I am now. I'm not saying which one would have been better, but I wonder where the other path would have led me. I guess the longer you live, the more you wonder about another you that might have been.
That's not foreshadowing.
Boy, life sure is complex.
Alright, you know what's more better? Me not reading and us enjoying the music. That sucks.
Done messed up, boy. Bro, they're just kids. Come on.
Track mind.
Live each day new.
YOLO. It's not okay, but I guess if I have to. Alright. Gotta get the most annoying character in the world. His chest. I free helmet. I'll probably just get rid of that or never use it. So we go that way. And we gotta talk to this godly annoying thing.
Is that a Hecarim bone?
Waste of time. Show me your elements. Let's see, is it? Two fireballs, I'm pretty sure. This is such a creative puzzle game. Womp womp. I hate that you're so strong. Because I don't want to use you at all. Me. meat. Maybe we'll have that. Mix with a little bit of that.
There we go.
Strategy. Did you see how close I was? That was stupid.
That's just rude.
Third time's the charm.
So close.
No, go away. That's what I get.
There we go.
Achoo.
Ooh.
lame. Okay. Okay. It's fine, I guess. Alright, we got our first star slash level. Lame about the strength though. Did I get the Komodo Dragon Scales? Would I be here if I didn't? I don't remember. No. Yeah, probably. To your friends. I hate trying to read this dialogue for him or her or it, whatever it is. They, thems. And I have to go through a Blizzard Rock again. These super speedy fish, apparently. I sure am not in the mood to do any fighting, or at least extra fighting. Such a pretty song. His name. I'm trying to make conversation. Ugh. Okay, well, don't tell me his name. I don't care. No. Way to get all dark and stuff. But that's my name. Yeah, well, he didn't like you. Sir, jazzing out. You talk like you just knew him. Yeah. Goodbye, stranger. Pretty sure she sucks like super bad, but that's okay. You're actually like a badass fisherman, not a crazy straw man worshipping thing. You are. I love how how accepting some of these people are to hearing, oh, there's another me? Oh, okay. Does come to life, doesn't he? I could have sworn he comes to life. Maybe it's just not yet that I can get him. Wonder if I have to go visit my grave first. That's probably what it is. Because he come back here. Wow. Come on, Serge. Walking is hard. Jeez. Alright. Let's do the thing. This is Sarah's, the ghost of the boy who died 10 years ago.
Sure.
It just lobs him over here. Perfectly perfect. Who's he? Hey, old girl. Gonna take me in. Yep. It just sucks that she's so weak. Tutorial. Nice. Okay, we can literally hit someone other than Serge at any time with the boost. Feel free to do that. Maybe once or twice. Hershey dick. Oh well. Rude. No ordinary brats. My heavens. Dislike this part because I want her in my party, but at the same time I want Glenn, so my name's Kid. Except for it's not really Kid, is it? Refuse. You damn fool. You're a damn fool.
I'm sorry, please don't hate me. Where were you? You goober.
So I literally spent the night in the dark staring at the Komodo dragon as I slept. Makes sense. Supposed to be a good magic user, I think. Okay, let's go.
Full speed ahead.